Welcome back to New York City with all its buses and cars, cabs, people, all the hustle and bustle. This is truly the city that never sleeps.
Be there.
Baller passed to King. There's a screen. To the paint, here's Big Daddy, and he jams it with authority.
And ran his man straight into the screen, and it got a clear path to the bucket.
That is how it is done.
Great teamwork. That's something you develop by practicing it over and over again.
The alley-oop. From deep three-point range. And again, it's the Pacers from deep. Either side has relented a bit in this back-and-forth affair.
You can sense the energy in the building already as this game is starting to build towards having a shooter. You don't necessarily want to trust him on those kinds of shots.
Corey wants that one from way outside. Now it's a five-point Pacer lead.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just a great ball movement.
Defensively, though. I mean, he was taken out by that screen far too easily.
Or to start the second half.
Outside Jordan. On their left to end, the Indians were cut down to just one of the basketball magicians.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. Shot off the screen. It's a big night house and goes in. And that's 13 points for Miracle Man.
Everything going to plan here to start the third. 80% shooting thus far.
Fast break, here we go. Here's the crate. Here's Baller. And again, it's Indiana converting.
And it's been about tempo and pace with this group, and it's led to a huge advantage in fast break.
Yeah, I think their high octane approach seems to.
Here's Baller. Here's the crate. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play chance here. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game here. Knicks trail by 7. From deep, James. And it's good, assisted on the play with Jordan. 12 points to the block.
Down the middle.
takes the 13-footer. And it's Spurs with the jam. And the Knicks lead by four. Indiana's gone 3-7 from three-point range here in quarter number three. The big hand passes to the man. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. Miracle Man's got 4 points in the quarter. New York's gone a less than productive 2-6 from three-point land in the second half. Ernest came. Pulls up on the wing. 2 points, three and goes. The Birds got the lead back up to 4 now for the Knicks. And Indiana shooting it well here in the third, about 50%. Tight game here in New York. Up a three. Brings that one full. It's his eighth bucket in 15 shot attempts.
Watch out. Now that he's got his first three of the half, there might be more in store.
Pass to Bradley. There's the pick. On deep. On that shot, with that, the Knick lead is cut down to just one on the basket from Baller.
And another triple to their second half total.
I mean, since the break, they've been unconscious.
New York calls timeout. King's got 9 rebounds now tonight. Now the pass to Big Daddy for the lead. Drops in the tray. Big Daddy's got 25 points in the game. And not even 3 quarters out of the way. So many lead changes.
The fans, guys, are getting their money's worth. Heck, I should have paid to watch this one. It's been nailed.
23 seconds left to play in the third. Took the opportunity when he saw it. Big Daddy's got 10 points in just the second half.
Oh, wasting no time on that inbound play. Really heads up. Just caught the defenders napping.
The Big Daddy passes to Miracle Man. Baller. And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down. And guys, here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Instant classic, fellas. This one could come right down to the last shot.
There's the feed to Jordan. Inside. And that one's good. Williamson. And the Knicks lead by one.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have the reverse in their arsenal.
Down low.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. New York shooting really well. 54% for the floor.
Essential if they're going to pull this game out.
And that's not a challenge this guy's going to shy away from. He'll be calling for the ball every chance he gets.
Remember the defense there. That was a well-contested shot.
It's about awareness and an ability to get out of a shot and disrupt without fouling. Beautiful.
Here's Baller. Knocks down the three ball. Baller's got 48.
And how does he get that one to go? No idea.
Here's Big Daddy. And the bucket counts. He's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
What's up?
Time running low, guys, and somebody has got to win this one.
Yeah, well, who knows? We might be overtime in this one. It's been that kind of a game. Job of working themselves to the line here in the second half.
New York trailing.
That he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
Master Magician. That's good. Bryant with the assist. Magician's got the game tied up here for the Knicks.
That's a brain freeze right there from the entire defense. Now is not the time to lose your focus.
He's going straight to the rack.
To the middle. Pass to Miracle Man. For the three. And another field goal in his total, making 7 for 14, shooting 50%.
Knocks that one down. 4 triples for the night, 3 in the first half.
And there's the pass to Magician. Puts it up from 15. Here's Williamson. And there's 2 points. Working on the glass, paying off that time. The Bulldozers got 6 points in the quarter. For Indiana, they've gone 5 for 9 from the field in the final quarter so far. Jordan, the pass to Magician. New York, over the ball. And there's Jordan. That's good on the assist by Bryant. And the Knicks lead by 2.
The more the offenses are in rhythm.
Yeah, quite an explosion of scoring.
Passes it to the Great. Puts it up from 12, and he hits the jump shot. The Great's got 21 in the game.
Now just the rise and fire. He takes advantage of his size to come into the mid-range and make the jumper. It's touch, everything just a shade off tonight.
There's Big Daddy. To the inside. And the shot counts. He's fouled. It's a chance for a 3-point play.
And the guy's all about hard work from this point on. And they worked hard to create that high quality shot. And then
Miracle Man shoots from the baseline. And then one drops. Miracle Man's got 9 points here in the second half. The Knicks lead by 3. Shot clock at 6. And here's Jordan outside. That's good. That's Bryant with the assist. Kobe's got 6 assists now in the game.
Yeah, the first half he was unstoppable from deep. Now 2 more since the break.
And even 3-on-3 break. Trying his luck deep. And again, he broke by a triple. Pacers trail by 9. Guarded by Jordan. Layup off the pick. And it's good on the way in. The Greats got 4 points this quarter.
Boy, that's good ball movement down low to set up that bucket.
New York's got 3 of their 6 three-pointers to fall here in the fourth. Egyptian passes to Williamson. James kicks to Jordan. That's to Williamson. That's to Fabian's finish and trip. The Bulldozers have the lead up to 9 now for the Knicks.
He's made obvious improvements since the half, really getting into an offensive groove.
And a fast break now for the Pacers. Up again. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. The guys here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Instant classic, fellas. This one could come right down to the next shot.
Here's Magician. Jamming that one in the
surprise that he took it, or that it was a game winner. Shaq, what you think? At home, Ernie, on the road, Kenny, doesn't matter. This guy is impossible to handle when he gets rolling. Crowd was doing his best to fire this guy up and get him to respond, but nothing worked. It was too much for him. Great night from a great, great player.
His whole game tonight operating on another level, Ernie. And he wasn't just allowed to do whatever he wanted to do. He earned it.